Each year in early spring, a remote desert in California serves as the backdrop for the public to meet NASA researchers and experience what it might be like to see and study the surface of Mars. Held in Death Valley National Park in California, the MarsFest Planetary Festival draws a wide range of fans from space enthusiasts to casual visitors over the annual three-day event. The goal of the festival is to share with the public the importance of research done in extreme environments on Earth so as to better understand what conditions might be like on planets like Mars. Studies at these planetary analog sites are critical to understanding the diversity and resilience of life and whether it could potentially exist elsewhere in the galaxy. Famous for its extremely dry and desolate landscape, Death Valley has research sites within its boundaries that are not well known as analogs for other planets. Several of these are featured in field trips guided by scientists to sites such as Mars Hill, Badwater Basin, Ubihibi Volcanic Field, and Mesquite Sand Dunes.
Death Valley is an analog for specific kinds of places on Mars, places that may have very salt-rich life or places where the wind is dominating the environment. Here you've got a huge variety of different kinds of environments. They're all very handy to get to, and so you've got a tremendous amount of flexibility here.
In addition to the field trips, MarsFest features presentations by researchers from NASA centers such as Ames, JPL, and Goddard, as well as from the SETI Institute, the Mars Society, the Planetary Society, and other partner organizations and volunteer groups. One of the highlights of the festival is the Mars presentation by acclaimed planetary scientist Chris McKay from NASA Ames Research Center.
We have a particular book about how to build life, and that book is written in the language of DNA. The question that I'm asking is that the only way to write such a book? Can you write the book of life in a completely different language? And if we find that the answer to that is yes, if we find on Mars alien microbes, organisms that have a different biochemical and genetic structure, we might learn something from that study that we would never learn by just studying the language of DNA that we have on life on Earth.
Additional displays and interactive exhibits are part of the MarsFest experience at the Death Valley Visitors Center in Furnace Creek. The Planetary Analog Festival is a collaborative effort between NASA, the National Park Service, and the SETI Institute. MarsFest is an important part of sharing with the public what NASA missions are doing and showing the connection to life on Earth.